very young, what will you leave us this time?
Son, you put that in a bottle, you got something sweeter than you.
And if you want this world to see better days,
you got a great gift, son. It's as if angels came down from heaven and put a blessing on your three bowling digits. You can apply everything that I've taught you about bowling to your daily life. And if you do that, you're gonna be decent, you're gonna be moral, you're gonna be a good man.